I am going to teach class 2 mathematics. Topic numbers 100 to 1000. First, I am going to teach write the numerals, means write in numbers, write in figures. I have given few examples. A 125, B 176, C 295, D 364, E 534, F 752, G 647, and H 917. Okay, then number 2, write the number names of numerals. Number names means write in words. A 193, B 284, C 578, D 439, E 856, F 642, G 913, and H 762. Okay, then I have given worksheet. Means you have to solve, you have to write the answers. Number 1, write the numerals. Means you have to write in figures. A 149, B 268, C 432, D 879, E 627, F 780, and G 307. Okay, and number 2, you have to write the number names of numerals, means you have to write in words. A 276, B 658, C 993, D 467, E 849, F 336, and G 584. Okay, you have to write this in your exercise book, and when school will reopen, subject teacher will check your answers. Thank you.